Wood anemone is an ancient woodland indicator, and it tells me there's been wooded cover here for at least 400 years. It produces these beautiful white blooms above this really distinctive foliage. But the interesting thing is, when this is pollinated, the seed is rarely fertile, which means it has to spread vegetatively by extensions to its root structure. And that also means it can only spread on the forest floor at snail's pace, which is about 6 foot a year.